Free weights clanging, compound lifts, and serious grit. These were the foundation of every great golden era workout. What's up, champ? Jordan Wheeler here from Blue Star Nutraceuticals, and today I'm gonna take you through a golden era chest and back workout designed for maximum muscle hypertrophy that would make the icons like Arnold, Zane, and Colombo proud. Before the fancy new machines, specialty bars, and advanced equipment of today, the greats still managed to build incredible physiques with thick, powerful chests and wide barn door backs. Today, we're gonna take a page from their playbook. Let's get some good old-fashioned hard work done. We're gonna perform six of the best chest and back exercises popularized by the golden era icons. The exercises will be performed in linear fashion with four sets each exercise. Aim to hit failure in between 8 to 12 reps, the optimal rep range for muscle hypertrophy. You will rest 90 seconds between sets to allow enough time to recover and catch your breath, yet short enough to maintain increased metabolic stress as the workout progresses. Perform these with a fast, explosive concentric movement and a slow, steady eccentric movement. You will also notice these exercises alternate back and forth between back and chest exercises to take advantage of the agonist-antagonist muscle group training. You'll get a full stretch in the opposing muscle group and a stronger contraction in the working one to help maximize hypertrophy. As always, get a good dynamic warm-up in. The workout will be listed for you in the description below. Exercise 1, wide grip pull-ups. We're gonna start off working the back with some wide grip pull-ups. Start with just your body weight. If you can get the full 12 reps, start adding weight by using a weight belt or holding a dumbbell between your legs to increase the difficulty. If you can't perform at least 8 reps with your body weight, then use some resistance bands to assist you until you're strong enough. Remember to focus on pulling with your elbows, as if you're trying to tuck your elbows into your back pockets, rather than pulling with your arms, as this will help activate the lats better, and that's what's gonna help you build that wide V-shaped back the old school guys were known for. Exercise 2, dumbbell pullovers. Not only does this exercise help target your pec and lats in the same movement, it also helps expand the rib cage to create that broader, more protruding, and powerful looking chest. We actually have a pullover bench at the Blue Star training facility from Arsenal Strength that we'll use to demonstrate here, but you can perform this movement on any regular bench. Grab a dumbbell with both hands, holding it directly over your head with arms straight. Lower as close to the ground as possible. Once you're in the full stretch position, flex your lats and pecs to pull the weight back over top your face and repeat. Exercise 3, landmine rows. Next, we move on to the landmine rows. If you're wanting to build a dense, thick back like Franco, the landmine row is one of the best exercises you can add to your routine. Keep your back straight, chest up, keep your torso parallel to the floor, and pull with your elbows to row the weight into your lower chest, squeezing at the top. A big mistake you'll see guys make as they start to fatigue is they'll begin to stand more upright and swing the weight up with their body. A little body English is okay, but try to keep your upper body parallel to the floor and do these right if you want to really grow that back. If you're not getting full range of motion, stand up on some plates or blocks. Exercise 4, barbell bench press. Now we're moving on to our second chest exercise, the barbell bench press. This is the greatest mass builder for the chest as it allows you to load the pecs up with the greatest amount of weight. Grab a bar a bit outside shoulder width, starting with the bar over your chin, lower to your mid-pec and explode back up in a slight arch so the bar ends above your chin at the top again. Don't lock out your elbows at the top. You want to keep tension on your pecs throughout the entire set. As you press the weight up, forcefully contract your pecs and apply inward pressure as if you're trying to bend the bar and squeeze your hands together for even greater chest activation. Always keep your shoulders back and pressed against the bench. Raising them up will only increase your risk of injury. Exercise 5, one-arm dumbbell row. Next up, one-arm dumbbell rows. In order to ensure you're evenly developing your back on both sides, it's important to work in some unilateral exercises like one-arm rows. Just grab a dumbbell, keep your torso parallel with the floor, and pull with the elbow, squeezing your lats as you raise the dumbbell to just above your hip. Remember, this is supposed to work your lats, not your arms. So focus on just using your arms as hooks and pull the weight up with your lats. Be explosive on the way up and then lower the weight back down, slow and controlled. Don't twist your body or swing the weight. Quality reps are growth reps. Exercise 6, Garanda dips. Finally, we have Garanda dips as the last chest exercise in this workout. These dips were coined by the old school iron guru himself, Vince Garanda, and were his number one preferred exercise for building a thick, defined chest, even over bench press. Normally, these would be performed on a V-bar dip station, but since most gyms don't have those anymore, we'll adjust this for a parallel dip station like we have here. With this dip, you internally rotate your hands in order to flare your elbows out wide directly to your sides. You want to keep your chin down to your chest, your upper back rounded forward, and your feet should be together and pointed out in front of you. Lower yourself down as deep as possible. Then, without tucking your elbows back in, squeeze your pecs and push yourself all the way back up. Keep your body in a curved position the entire time. Rep these out for your final few sets, and you should feel your pecs thrashed by the end. And that's a wrap. Try out this blast from the past, and you'll be well on your way to making those golden era gains. Smash the thumbs up button if you like this video, and be sure to subscribe to Blue Star Nutraceuticals for more killer workouts and videos just like this. Until next time, keep training hard.